boy.
Blip3.com.
That's loud, man. You gotta fix that.
You want iMovie HD
to
work in 10.9, 10.10, 10.11.
Definitely.
I couldn't live without it.
Me neither.
So I invented this. I invented it. See, iMovie is working in there. If you have trouble with the timeline, just click off of it and click back on. You'll see the timeline.
Okay, that's what you do, right?
And it's working.
It's working.
What else can I say?
It's got a bug.
It's working.
It's got a
bug. Now, here's how you do it.
Okay.
First off,
tell me.
Prove it. There's Yosemite.
Yeah, hooray, hooray. You got
on
Yosemite.
My Mac. Okay,
on
whatever.
Your Mac. Wow.
For security reasons?
What? You don't want to show this serial number? What's wrong with you?
iMovie HD.
Yeah, you keep saying that.
Get info.
Yeah,
okay. You'll see, it's 6.5.1, La Raza.
Oh, you're so slow, man.
How you get it is you go to my website, you get to look at my beautiful face and all my qualifications, and even, 130 hours of radio mixes, 1 hour mixes. Really
130
cool.
130 hours.
Try. And down at the bottom here,
you just
hit that.
What is that?
You just double click on that, and it's a DMG.
You're slow. Here, see? Here, give me that mouse. Okay, I'm moving.
Pop it open. And it takes it.
I'm sorry.
It's open.
Okay, I'm clicking it.
There it is, right there. That one.
That's it.
Now you open the applications folder.
Okay, I'm doing it.
There you go. Applications, right?
Yep.
And you just drag and drop that.
Okay.
Into your applications folder. If you have an older copy of,
Don't write over it. Yeah, keep it safe.
Put it in a put it in a folder.
Yeah. Don't screw it up or anything. We don't want that.
There it is. It's working. Okay. What else can I say?
Shut up.
This is brought to you by Blip3.com.